No water at all. Thank you.
pretty dusty out here.
This is always a pond.
I know. I've never been as dry out here.
This is crazy.
And remember that the west branch of the Schuylkill is totally dried out, too.
Yeah.
That's weird. Okay, let me get...
and some official rocks for Wally. You know, here we are, He-Man, riding our $10,000 specialized enduro again.
Fucking A. Wow. Yes, specialized enduro bike.
Okay, and what do? We run into a minivan.
Fucking minivan, and that guy was,
Thank you.
This is serious. This is crazy.
This is. Nasty hill, ain't it? Like I said, he said he pulls it, so.
But it needs more gas.
Yeah.
But you're gonna, you can't come up.
These guys said more gas you need.
What's that?
More gas.
Yeah. Great job.
That is brutal hill.
Yeah, that's nasty.
Okay.
I got a 300.
He's got a 150.
To those steps.
Yeah, that's real loose.
So close, so close.
So close.
They're all so fast.
Yeah. Billy Bolt is husky, isn't he?
No, he's a pretty skinny guy.
No, husky.
Yeah, he's on a husky.
Yeah.
Well, all the same bike now.
All the same bike.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I can see it, yeah. They got a nice logo. Put on the fender all the time. Mm. A couple years ago, that's my son Anthony, he was looking for a bike. I think it was a 2019, I think it was a 300, two-stroke. They were trying to sell it off to him as a new bike. It was never tied up, but the thing was beat.
Uh-huh.
So I told him, don't even deal with them no more. They're dicks if they do that.
Who was that?
Schaefer's.
Oh, Schaefer's. Yeah.
Yeah. So,
well, yeah. My number one shop to tell people not to go to is South Mountain.
South Mountain.
If you want a beta, don't go there.
Okay. Yeah. He likes, let's say, he's buying his first bike.
They did the same thing. They lent the bike, a brand new bike, to a local racer.
Yeah.
He raced it for a full season, beat the snot out of it.
It was actually his buddy's bike, Robbie Sato. All right! Good job, buddy!
But I figure we could go be wrong today.
You want to go and be wrong?
Yeah, just a little bit, you know. That is a fire. Take it down.